our focus in terms of looking at the presence of microbes that are beneficial to honeybees is a relatively new area, and only a few labs are doing this kind of work. Our work has resulted in the discovery of one new antibiotic, and so there's potential to discover more with more research.